Today is November 24th, 2010, and I just went and picked up my Gran Turismo 5 Collector's Edition. It is now 10:28 a.m. So let's open this and see what's inside. See how it compares up to Forza 3. More clear now with the plastic off. You can see the car detail under the 5. And tracks and Gran Turismo 5. So let's open the game. I hate plastic. This is actually even open in plastic on the box. Collector's edition of cars. I will not show you my code trying to steal my cars. So, man, it's actually kind of color. Usually manuals don't even have color anymore. I can't wait to pick up a little bit connected to the collector's edition. With a keychain flash drive. I also got some cool too. Turismo. We're going to see how this compares to Forza, which I know is always going to be better. Thanks for watching.